This is a really interesting setup. I'm going to break it all down for you.
So the gear I'm using, the Arteria Keystep 37, which is a MIDI controller.
Model cycles.
TX6, which is a tiny little mixer.
And the OB4, which is a speaker and sampler. Enter an arpeggio into the Keystep. Shape that sound in the model cycle. Add effects through the TX6. Pitch and chop through the OB4. In this case, I'm just going to pitch it because chopping it doesn't really make sense.